Greetings, programs. This is Wretch, and welcome back to Samurai Warriors 4-2. Time for the women of war to head to the Battle of Kanagawa. The army of great beauties has appeared. Join the Sanada and gather even more beauties to swell your numbers further. So, is Kishosho just on a... Kishosho and Gracia just on a recruitment drive, I guess. A newfound hope. This is different. In the year 1582, Nobunaga Oda was killed in the incident at Hinoji. It was Gracia's father, Mitsuhide Akishi, who turned on Nobunaga and slew him. That was weird, just everything in black. So we originally had Wretch's Angels, we had the trio of Femme Fatales, and then we had the Four Horsewomen of the Apocalypse when Ina joined, along with now Tora. So, who's next? We've got Kai, Lady Hayakawa, Kunoichi, Aya, and I'm missing one, I know, at least. No! We're missing Lady No. But if this is after the incident at Hinoji, No might be passed on. So I think that'd be kind of cool if Kishosho just went ahead and gathered all the female fighters. If I was like Ieyasu and Mitsunari and Hideyoshi, I would be terrified. I could just hear like Ieyasu, like all the women are uniting. Yes, sir. God help us all. I wonder what Kishosho's endgame in this is. You'll have to see. There is one thing I want to do in this battle that we are going to... more segue. Excellent. Here's one. I do have an alternate costume for Kishosho. It's the only alternate costume I've been able to unlock here in-game. But we need to... I think it's time that we went ahead and fought a battle in it. It's going to be the Hōjō versus the Four Horsewomen of the Apocalypse once again. Well, maybe not, because Ina kind of sacrificed herself, so now Tora didn't have to join them? We'll have to see. So we're fighting as the Sanada, so chances are really good, I would imagine, the little ninja girl is going to join our ranks here soon. I'm running through the map of Japan right now, thinking if I had missed any of the female characters, but I think I got them all. Because you have Kyoshu, Shikoku, the area with the more... Oh, no. Mrs. Tachibana. I forgot Mrs. Tachibana. And then you have the two characters that look like girls but are actually boys. And looks like Kishosho is our main character that we need to join, have as our secondary. Well, first things first, let's go ahead and hit the shop. Take a look at our tomes. See, we have quite a few tomes here. So let's work on getting these bought. With a help tome. Now, in terms of acquiring skills, don't need to really do it for Gracia or Kishosho. I think we're going to keep on buffing up now Tora, since she is the least leveled of our group. Actually, oh, Konoichi, we can choose Konoichi for this battle. That's funny. But now Tora still is our least leveled, so let's go ahead and get her. And now we can actually get some abilities, which is very good. Man, her tree is very random. It's like awakening. I'm just gonna keep on going down the list until I run out of tomes here. I figure that's gonna be the best for all involved. I mean, just look at all this. It's a very odd trail. Equestrian. Let's go ahead and grab Fortitude to get that one unlocked. There's some potency. Ah, excellent. And we unlock more potency. Always a good decision. And we can't get that one because it's level 20, so we can't cheese that off, unfortunately. That'd be awesome if we could. Is there anything up here that I'm missing? Doesn't look like it. And that's it. That is a heck of a good leveling. I think all the weapons and everything have already been gotten and upgraded. So, we've got Gracia, and we've got Kishosho. And let's go ahead and get some fan service going. Good old fan service. I'd like to think before this battle, she was in the hot spring. She was just relaxing from a hard day, you know, riding to the battlefield, and then suddenly the battle started. She didn't have time to get in her gear, and she just ran out there in a towel. Why not? Hōjō. And I guess it might be... it's probably the Sanada and just the ladies in the battle, because I did not see a whole lot of officers running with us. Yeah, there's now Tora and Ina. I think that's it. It was just the ladies and the Sanada. Yeah, let's get this standard bearer. Looks like we've got a few officers here in need of a pummeling. Let's fire. Oh, there's Yukimura. Okay. So Nobuyuki's probably somewhere around here. I don't know who our boss is. And I think Kunoichi just took our kill. That's a good way for initiation. Defeat Sadakatsu, Yasumasa, and Yasumitsu. Yeah. Rightio. Let's get rid of all the standard bearers. It looks like they're all riding... who are they going after? Let's go ahead and blow an attack boost here. Ah! Here. Heat Gallic Gun. Oh, Papa Sanada's in danger. I see. Well, let's go ahead and switch over to... wow, that's awesome. so ridiculous. So help me if Kishosho sees one of you guys trying to get a peek. Defeat Tadawake Otane and Masatomo and prevent Masayuki Sanada from being defeated. Yeah, we got to be careful with those upskirts. And I think those were the two people we needed killed. Circle around to the east and attack from the south. Approach and defeat Ujikuni Hōjō from the south of the garrison. Oh. Okay. That's weird. Instead of taking out that one guard captain. I guess we're doing, hey, the army's all over here. The army's all over here. Watch the birdie. That makes sense. That's a good strategy. let's go riding through those troops. There's not a whole lot of officers. That's going to change really quick because there are a lot of Hōjō officers. We have not even seen Kotaro, who will definitely make his appearance known. And looks like Gracia has already taken care of one. Hi! And we got a standard bearer to deal with here. Oh, you're in a state of panic. Awesome. Got something to take your mind off of it. Just looks like she's just beating people to death with bath towels. That's awesome. I wonder how we unlock, because I don't remember how I unlocked that before, but how are we going to unlock that for now Tora and Gracia? Okay, there's Ujimasa. Looks like we have Gasusada Yamakedo. And there's Kai. We're on a recruitment drive. We gotta grab all the things. All the ladies must be acquired. For science, you understand. And that is a very dead officer. Let's go ahead and have Kishosho head over here to deal with Yasuhide Shimazu. And Mototada, what's the next objective? Defeat Ujimasa Hōjō. Alright, well, it looks like we obviously cannot take that ninja path, so we're just gonna have to go around. Defeat Kai and Lady Hayakawa. Awesome. Okay, now you need to come over here, please, Lady Hayakawa. Oh, I can't even get through. How's that for cute? Now, got someone near our boss. That will not do. And droopy slam for you, sir. Alright, I think it's time for a spirit bomb with these two. There they go. Alright, Kai and Hayakawa have been defeated, as have that particular Hōjō. Papa Hōjō is still in good shape. Kai is temporarily withdrawing. I assume Lady Hayakawa did the same. And some of these gates need to open. There we go. So let's get Kishosho to head this way to Masayao Ito. Take the south and I'll take the northern road here. Oh wow. Someone just showed up. Kunonori. Okay, we can do that. Kunonori and allies. Didn't see any allies, though. There we go. And you're all... I'm not trapped in here with you. You're all trapped in here with me. Okay, Kishosho. Deal with these guys, because they just showed up to attack from behind. I like how our boss just said that it was an ambush and a cowardly attack, yet we did the exact same thing earlier. That lovely hypocrisy. And is Gracia just... Oh, okay, here we go. Because I don't have time for you. Haha! Grab all the gold. That's what this is all about. I can almost guarantee it. This is about some sort of shopping spree. They're gonna go find the shopkeeper who's been the real power behind all of this. Because war is good for business. Defeat all of these guys. Which I just did. And that was a definite upskirt shot for them. At least they died happy. Okay. So we've got two officers here. I still have not seen Kotaro. Okay, there's the Hōjō reinforcements. Everywhere, but the Hōjō reinforcements. Excuse me, sumo guys. Kishosho's already on one. Who is that down there? Okay. Oh, they're splitting up. That's not what I wanted. Over here, please. Yes, both of you over here. We need to find a good name for her regular Musu other than Gallic Gun. No, it makes sense. I mean, it's the perfect... We already call her other Musu the Spirit Bomb. I actually like using that Musu as much as I like... let's do some strutting. Why not? Feast your eyes, boys. So far, so good. Still no Kotaro. I don't trust that. Oh, now Kai's here as a boss as well. This should be fun. Defeat Papa Hōjō, Lady Hayakawa, and Kai. There you are. I'm gonna make this very, very quick for you. And you didn't get your... Well, we're gonna fail this one. My bad. Went too quick for the game that time. That wasn't my fault. Gracia is just too effective at her work. Alright, well, here's Kai. And I guess, yeah. Gracia will go ahead and do the recruitment drive here. And I'm trying to get enough for another spirit bomb, but that doesn't look like that's going to work, so. Oh, she's not that tough. I thought she was all lubu'd out. Not the case. There we go. There goes Kai. And that would just leave Kishosho with the rest of the Hōjō family. And... oh, you like rose petals, do you? I like rose petals, too. Mine seem to be a little bit more effective. And that just leaves Papa Hōjō. Let's see if we can finish off with the Gallic gun. That'll do it. Now, as a victory condition, we will take your daughter and your ward to join us in our army. A fine harvest, a bumper catch. Oh, so the Sanada had no idea what we were doing. We just grabbed the ladies and ran. Awesome. Go down in history. You have earned a trophy. Okay, there was something for Kunoichi, and that one, unfortunately, that we failed because it was too quick. 25 and 25 for both ladies. Nothing really impressive in terms of... well, I got an Ashen Wind with Impetus and Acceleration. Might be able to get an upgrade that way. Like the sun. I love the fact she's still in her towel. Oh, I forgot Kunoichi's with us as well, apparently. Gracia has some sort of emerald magic. I do have to say, all of them have very, very different personalities. So that's very cool. You're falling for her spell there, Naotora. And what's up next? The Battle of Shizugatake. Oh, we forgot about Uichi. That's what we're... okay. Gotcha. We've got to go save Uichi as well. I keep on forgetting about her. Alright. Well, that should be fun. And then the last two, that's an 8-star and a 10-star. I wonder who else we're going to grab and what the final result of this is going to be. But we'll go ahead and find that out in the next episode, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you liked the episode, go ahead and click like down below. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment. That'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.